I was like, okay. I didn't argue with that. We're headed to UT, you're going to take the San Francisco.
Staying out here in chemtrails, and I know they exist, but I'm not gonna worry myself about it. I'm not gonna give it that kind of energy to weaken me. So that's my take on chemtrails. They exist, but I'm not gonna let them bother me. So I'm gonna take a time lapse now. Enjoy. Bye.